pants, a lot of underwear, and like socks. Like, I was using boxers that I've had since like high school.
Oh my god!
They were my favorite boxers.
And like from that, and from the first year of college.
Yeah.
Like I still had the Scooby Doo ones in the dark.
Yes.
And they fell apart. Like the seam that makes the boxers kind of disappeared, so they turned into like a skirt.
Oh yeah. I've had that happen.
Yeah. I was like, I should probably throw these away. And I was like, I still have a few other pairs that were really old, but I haven't trashed them.
Did you ever get
yeah,
boxer briefs?
I did. I went to Target when I was in Vermont and bought like a couple packs. Yeah, that's what I was using.
And they like lose like right here. There's a hole that opens
yeah,
up.
Yeah.
Those are awful.
I've had that happen. No. Well, it's either regular boxes or boxer briefs.
I've got a new kind of underwear. Like, check these out. These right here. You should feel these. Here.
Yeah, okay.
They're really soft.
No.
Here. Touch them and show them. Tell them who.